heard y'all wanted to hear a bedtime story.
Yeah, sure. I think so.
Well, you're in luck. Because I happen to have here Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Once upon a time, there lived a little girl named Goldilocks. And she was a wicked, wicked child who spat and swore and chewed tobacco. And one day, she decided to go for a walk in the woods. And on her walk, she came across the house of the three little bears. A lavish mansion with a garden full of bonsai trees and a 1952 Cadillac DeVille in the driveway, because bears have class. And so, Goldilocks went inside the house. And there she found three bowls of porridge cooling on the table.
Goldilocks didn't care about the three bears.
She didn't care that she was committing felony trespass.
And so she ate the food.
She ate it all, like a pig. And then she banged out a deuce and went upstairs to take a nap. And as she lay sleeping, the three bears returned from their walk and found that all of their food had been eaten. So Mama Bear went upstairs, and there she found Goldilocks, passed out in a cloud of farts and cigarette smoke. Oh, Mama Bear did not like that one bit, no.
And so she grabbed those golden locks and she dragged her ungrateful ass downstairs, stood her up in front of the sink and said, Goldilocks, you are gonna make us some fresh porridge. And you are gonna do a good job or I will take you out in the yard, rip you open, strangle you with your own intestines and nail your soul to a tree. The end.
Well, that was unsatisfying.